if you've seen the film, you've got to come and see this. It's brilliant. It's a massive laugh for us and hopefully the audience. It's really hard not to sing along, and it's just a really fun experience for hopefully the audience, and it's definitely for ourselves.
Having a lot of experience with things like this is really good practice, and you get to know how professional you need to be for the industry and how much work it needs to go into it.
To celebrate and have a smile on our faces. Wyke College 3, South Devon College 1.
Collided head on, producing a shower of debris.
I'm not the smartest person, but I thought it's a self-development trip. I'll try and develop myself and do the hard work. And it seems that everyone on that trip had that mentality.
I'd say it's definitely one of the highlights of Wyke so far.
You see about these American road trips, it was a bit like that. It was like, got to go through France, got to go through Belgium and Germany.
Graphic design is amazing at Wyke. Whilst you're here, you'll be taught the skills on what to do with Photoshop and scanning your own drawings. So I think having that base of teaching you everything really helps.
So over the summer, I took part in a summer school at the University of Hull, where I worked with Professor Brad Gibson at the EA Milne Centre and undid a Gold Crest project.
So for the girls to be doing that in their first year of A-level physics, I thought was absolutely incredible. It was only one night, but I want to go back to where we were. I just want to go back to where we were. I just want to go back to where we were. It was only one night, but I want to go back to where we were. I just want to go back to where we were.
Johnson, are you? Which, despite the obvious and not quite so obvious differences, is something I'm very proud to be.
It's a beautiful building, and the library is wonderful. Yeah, I think it's great.
Well, it doesn't get much more nervous than this. So what are you, Katie?
Well, there's a lot of jangling nerves here this morning. Tell us what you need.
I need 3 A's to go to Hull York Medical School to do medicine.
And Max, because yours is the stressful one, what did you get?
I got an A star in chemistry, an A in biology, an A in maths.
And is that everything you need?
Yeah.
Wonderful, wonderful news. First of all, tell me, Martha, what do you need and what do you want to do?
I need an A star and 2 A's to go to Cambridge to study law.
Tell us, did you do it?
Yeah, I got an A star in chemistry, A in law and an A in maths.
Yay! That's what we needed to hear. Welcome.
I've got an offer from Oxford for biomedical sciences and I need an A star and 2 A's.
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah.
Yeah? What did you get?
I think 3 A stars and an A.
Oh, wow. Fantastic. Even better.
Well done. Well done.
Definitely say just do your best, like that's all you ever can do, and be proud of that.
This one just, you know, blew me away. It was absolutely breathtaking coming here.
From the start, I've just loved my 2 years here.
I loved every single moment of it, but like you said, the college production was brilliant. It's such a nice thing to do on the side as well. It's a nice break, and you meet loads of different people from all different departments.